Mingus Mountain. And they had six Linns. This is about 1928. Not sure of the date. Jerome, Arizona in 1986 is a ghost town, but there are about 600 people live there that cater to tourists. This is the United Verde Mine, and it was owned by Senator Clark, who was Dr. Morris's wife's father. There's a Linn who was steering one way and going another. I believe the United Verde Mine was closed in 1952. Museum in Jerome, but they didn't know anything about Linn Tractors. These dumping bodies are the only kind I've ever seen made this way. These were 16mm movies taken with a wind-up camera. At this point, the camera is taking the pictures in slow motion, so that when you run them in regular speed, they look like they're going real fast. This one's okay here. Here's one where the camera's taking it at slow motion. No, I'm wrong there. Here's the speedster here. Linns never went that fast. Linns were used in all the big dam projects in the United States, like Hoover Dam, Boulder Dam, the same thing, and TVA and so forth.